Why do you think that people just repeat what they see on TV? Why don't their own? Why can't they arrive at their own?
Well, that's because they were set in front of a television. Children are supposed to repeat what their parents teach them, or parents aren't parents. The television is. The average child watches 8 hours of TV. They go to government training camps the rest of the time. So dress like a gangster, be rude to everyone, and all they end up doing is being in prison. But their mommy, the television, told them they would end up being winners. I mean, you know, every sitcom out there, the man's an idiot, the mother's the boss. Well, that doesn't create a happy family. The women think, I go divorce my husband, I get ahead, I get to be the boss. No, you just get even more work to do, and the state is now your man. So it's all been scientifically planned. You're seeing from mainstream television, you should be asking, what is it trying to sell me?